Okay, so it was hot in the Bay Area this weekend. I don't know about y'all, but I definitely don't have the clothes or the skin for this. But because I was in town and I wanted to enjoy the weather, I decided to head to Sausalito and eat at Barrel House for the views. Now, if this is on your FYP, hello, my name is Angelina, and I love talking about the best things to eat, drink, and do in the Bay Area. So give me a follow. Barrel House sits right on the water, and you get amazing views. And you're definitely paying for the views, too. Now, I'm not going to say the food was amazing, but it was definitely pretty tasty, and here's what I got. Obviously, I got some oysters, and they're pretty tasty. Calamari was also delicious, though the portion size was a little bit small. We also got the giant seared scallops on a wild mushroom risotto. Definitely bring your lactate on this one. And we also got the wild mushroom ravioli. Pretty much if it has mushrooms in it, I'm probably ordering off the menu. Pro tip, for dessert, go down the street to Lapert's for ice cream. And for my lactose intolerance folks, definitely get the coconut sorbet.